What is going on, you guys? Welcome back to the channel. Hope you guys are all having a fantastic day. In today's video, we are going to be taking a look at what is behind this big door. Now, I was able to grab a screenshot of what's inside of it by doing a glitch that the fan pointed out on how you can peek and look through the door. And I'm going to pop that up on the screen right now. As you guys can see, it is currently an empty room. There's a lantern on top of a barrel, some wooden planks on the ground, scattered across the ground, some cloth on the ground as well. I really don't know what this room could be used for, but I'm thinking what it is going to be from what I'm seeing is another place that you're going to have materials placed that you can collect and help upgrade your shelter. And the more you upgrade it, the better, I guess, the more this room will probably fill up. I don't know exactly what material could be crafted at a shelter at this point. Maybe fishing. I know a lot of people have been asking about fishing. Maybe this could be a room where your fishing stuff goes, or where you cut up the fish, or something like that. And that could be very interesting. Maybe a hidden little shelter area where you can craft different weapons or store different kind of food or something that you could store stuff in, possibly. I don't exactly know, but I'm loving that they are adding stuff like this to the game. I'm very excited to see what direction this story is going to take. At the moment, I was wrong about my theory in the last video. That is actually coming in the 0.2 update about the collected items, so that's going to be pretty interesting. I'm going to wait to do a video on that until the update actually comes out, because I've decided that I'm not going to do any preview videos. Maybe here and there I might do short preview videos, a brief preview of it, but as far as my big preview videos, I'm going to wait till the update is actually released to the public, just so people don't look at me as this wasn't in the game, this was in the game, but this wasn't, and blame me for false advertising. Pretty much. But yeah, that's gonna wrap it up for today's video. Very short video today. I just wanted to get this out here and show you guys what is behind the door and what I discovered. As I said in the last video about the big door, that I'm gonna try to get out as much content for you guys about this door that I can every time I find it out in game. And this is it. But I hope you guys all have a fantastic day. We'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out, Outlanders.